The van is actually making this music. I have nothing to do with it. It's just that cool. It's the 70s Super Van from Hot Wheels in the Hot Ones series with a 1974 copyright on the bottom. This van has been reborn in pink. I love it. It's like a cross between the Mystery Machine and the A-Team van. There's a crime-fighting ex-military assault team inside the van that's not only about to help a roller rink in distress, but they're also high as a kite. High on solving mysteries. Note the pinstripe detailing on the van, the beautiful molding and craftsmanship. It has a die-cast metal top and bottom, and it's the 70s van. The Super Van. That's ventacular. Wait, what's that? There's a ghost terrorizing the local roller rink. It's time to drive over there in the Super Van, hop out, and machine gun everything except what you're actually aiming at. That's the kind of adventure that you can have with the Super Van. A lesser van won't do. You really need a super one, preferably in pink. Hey, I'm waving at you. There's a human filming this. Who knew? It's the 70s van in the Hot Ones series from Hot Wheels. The Super Van. Hold on now. Oh no. There's a horrible sea monster terrorizing the local pond. Quick, load the M60 and hop in the Super Van.